the women's 100-meter hurdles. And Isabel Ithier from the Eves.
Looks like Kate Kennedy is over the last hurdle. Isabel Eve messed up over hurdle number 6.
And that is Kate Kennedy, you're correct. Sarah Valleca, lane 5 from WPI. Lane 6, Alexandra Jacques, Onianta, Ellie Greenberg, Middlebury 7, and Kennedy Green Jr. from Williams in lane number 8.
Kennedy Green had the best start, but Megan Papel, who's a 400 runner, had a great finish. Looks like Kennedy Green still got the lean. Clock just ticked over 17 minutes, and she's looks like she's gonna be 17:06. Fantastic time.